You're not as messed up as you think you are. Your self-absorption makes you messier. Just settle down and you would feel a whole lot better deep down. You're just like everybody else. She's not as pretty as she thinks she is. Just picture her after she's had kids. I bet she sits at home and listens to the Smiths deep down. She's just like everybody else. Out. I'm angry, underweight and sketching out. I'm building bonfires of my vanities and doubts to get warm, just like everybody else. Get up and get down and get outside.
And on the worst days, when it feels like life weighs 10,000 tons. She's got her cowboy boots and car keys on the bedstand, so she can always run. She can get up, shower, and in half an hour she'd be gone. I keep having dreams of things I need to do, of waking up and not following through. But it feels like I haven't slept at all when I wake to a silent sense of face in the wall. Posters of Dylan and of Hemingway, an antique compass for a sailor's escape. She says you just can't live this way, and I close my eyes and I never say I'm still having dreams. And on the worst days, when it feels like life weighs 10,000 tons, I sleep with my passport. Come morning, I am disappeared, just an imprint on the bedsheets. And by the roadside, with my thumb out, a car pulls up, a boat's driving, and so I climb.
Just keep waltzing out of my life, leaving clothes on my bedroom floor, like nothing really matters, like pain doesn't hurt. You should mean more to me by now than just heartbreak and a short skirt. You kinda remind me of scars on my arms that I made when I was a kid, with a disassembled disposable razor I stole from my dad when I thought that suffering was something profound that weighed down a wise head. Not just something to be avoided, something normal people dread. But God damn it, Amy, well of course I've changed. With all the things that I've done and the places I've been, I'd be a machine if I had stayed the same. You're still back where we started, you haven't changed at all. Yeah, you're still trying to live like a kid, like you could always have it all. You know, you kind of remind me of scars on my arms that I hid as best I could, that I covered with ink, but in the right kind of light, they still bleed through, showing that there are some things that I just cannot change, no matter what I do. The telltale signs of being trapped inside of you. You're a beautiful butterfly, burned with a branding iron, onto my outsides, into my insides. It's a simple sign to show off your ownership, burned into my naked skin, onto my outsides, into my insides. It's not even love anymore, it's just a claim upon my soul. It stains my skin, yet it's on my breath, and I'm ashamed to get undressed in front of strangers in case they see the telltale signs you have left all over me. But goddamn it, Amy, you'll always remind me of scars on my arms that I know will never fade. It's not like it's something I think about each and every day. I just occasionally catch myself scratching at them as if they'd ever go away. But these telltale signs are here to stay, and in the end you know that's okay, 'cause you will always be a part of my patchwork tank top, tank deck, heart.